Breeding thorium requires a more complicated design than is required for a uranium-fueled molten salt reactor. The question becomes, do you only want the reactor to be as simple as possible? Or do you want the entire fuel life cycle to be as simple and efficient as possible?